kid in the car, bro, in the heat. Look at this shit.
Clean yourself up, bitch.
She's brought a ludicrously capacious bag.
What?
What's even in there?
Exactly. And I told her, I say, ma'am,
don't be sad when you can be glad.
When you're at Kroger's and there's no cashiers, I'm leaving.
When you and your partner have opposite aesthetics.
Finally, the good aisle.
Can you just hold my soda for 1 second?
Yeah, sure. One.
So?
No, I'm saying now. I mean, it's not specifically.
Guys, the fentanyl epidemic is getting so serious.
Don't play with me! There we go. This lotion should get rid of the ashiness. Here, do you want some, Dad?
What can I say? What can I say? What can I say?
You're wearing makeup.
So are you.
But you're a man.
Ah! Oh shit, I dropped my wallet. I dropped my wallet. I dropped
my wallet. Oh.
Oh, the cheese touch.
Bro, there's this fucking lady. I don't know what she is doing.
The Exorcist saw Taylor Swift Eras. How'd she get a ticket?
Oh, you don't think I'm Mexican? Explain this then, bitch.
I am going to confirm that the bingos were good, and then I'm going to call another number. And that is just between...
I'm hot. He thinks he's hot.
I am hot. I'm all that and a bag of chips.
Oh my god, Ariana Grande, eres tú?
Sí, soy yo. Thank you, next.
Hi.
Wait, who are you? A platypus? Perry the platypus!
All units, my tummy hurts. I'm gonna need a warm blankie and a cup of hot chalky.
My name's Mater.
Mater?
Yeah, like tomato, but without the tuh.
You were right in my face.
I'm tired of this, Grandpa.
That's too damn bad!
They're ginormous.
No, there's two.
There's one there. Look at that one. That one's even bigger.
No, it's not. Oh my god! That is not real! That is not real! That is not real!
Anything is a dildo when you really put your mind to it. There's no such thing as too large or too...
Bitch!
Oh, what are you doing today after work? Laying down. Laying down.
I'll bet they won't have... Wow, they have it! Motherfucking Newports!
Does that have butter on it?
Yeah, yeah.
I actually didn't want butter on my popcorn.
Yeah, that's fine.
Day one of talking to my boss like an insecure girlfriend.
Would you still employ me if I was a worm?
No.
Okay.
I think I better just keep walking. Running! Better start running! 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 Sprinting! Yes!
Yo, how fast does your car go?
It goes bare fashion.
I really feel like jumping today. Oh my god! Oh shit, literally just came out.
How does it change itself?
It leaks out.
And then I just put new oil in it.
So not good.
That's
Breaker. I barely know her, dude. That's the fuck.
Dude, if you don't stop making stupid fucking jokes.
Okay, if I just go smoothly, I could probably. No, I can't. But quarantine's so long, bro. I need to cut. No, I can't. I can't do that. What if I fuck up? But I'm in the house. No, but I want to cut.
I knew it. I knowed I made a good choice.
In what?
My best friend.
Okay, question. How do you sharpen these pencils? They're like a rectangle shape. Is it with a knife? I don't know. Let me know.
Yeah, what are we, wait, what are you, wait, are this, is that for, wait. The fuck?
Barbara Durley, you worked so hard and you're so lovely too.
You know what? You're a jerk.
This is what I call mom dinner. Leftover chicken nugget. Leftover remnants of a cheeseburger your toddler didn't finish. Now it's yours.
Oh, hey babe, look. This game for couples called Let's Get Deep.
How deep do you want to get?
Not that deep. That was kind of sus.
I'm living like a titty on a Wednesday because I work tomorrow and I'm scared of work tomorrow.
Guys, y'all need to get to class already.
Get to class.
I'm going to
the
bathroom,
miss. Yes, I'm on the phone.
Get to class.
I'm going to class. I'm going.
Y'all, I think my favorite part about our whole house has got to be our car park corner.
Can I help you?
How do I find the fucking poop? Oh. It's literally a steaming pile of shit. That's how I find the poop.
Rose petals and chocolates. Ladies, if he wanted to, he would.
I should get some sleep.
Man, you gonna be outside, man.
Look! I love it! I can hide my drugs in here!
I mean, it's paperwork.
Zelda. Give me.
I'm not.
Scary. Stop, it's terrible. It's so bad.
This is the fastest cashier I know. And he gets down. He don't flex. Don't go to a career fair.
I should get some sleep.
What you got there?
Dr. Pepper.
Being a girl is having things wrong with your car and not saying anything until your dad asks, how's your car running? Actually, Dad, not well.
Hey.
Nice try.
No. No, I don't think you understand. I'm obsessed.
So I've come home and this is what my boyfriend has done. Move.
Just like a motherfucking child. This is ridiculous.
And I got it.
What is he doing?
I don't know. Trying to get your earring.
So the update is I forgot to spray the lemon water on the teeth. They kind of disintegrated and shrunk, but it looks even scarier now.